Now, here's what I want also. I want a numbers to numbers follow.
He sees that number at the beginning. When you're done, he sees that number. Come on, follow me. You should right here, okay? Right here, bend right here. You should slightly brush the inside portion of your thigh down, all right? With me? When you're done, at the bottom, you got a complete follow. Pull the ball. 6-inch step, all that has to work at once, okay? All right, let's go. Come on.
We have to come out here and have all the fans see you guys rocking the uniforms.
I mean, I've been waiting to see the uniforms. I like them. I mean, well, we shouldn't let the uniform base. I mean, we shouldn't let that decide how we play football. Like, at the end of the day, it's still football, no matter what you wear.
And how are just the uniforms kind of a fresh start for you guys? You know, new uniforms. You know, a new record, a new season.
Look good, play good. That's what I think.
Last year, you know, we got Russell, but that doesn't really make us play better or any worse. It looks good. Like he said, you look good, you feel good. So we got a little more mojo to us and a little more confidence in ourselves with these new uniforms in Nike. I mean, we're obviously focused on that now, but we'll focus on that more as we get closer. Right now, we're just focused on camp and mastering what we do best. But coming into game week, that's when we really take our schemes and stuff and really start practicing against for Miami. But we're just treating like any other game. Last year we opened up on USF, so it's a good opportunity to open up against a good Division I team and see what we're made of.
I see they're bought in. Guys got a stronger, got faster, got bigger. And they're buying into the system that we're trying to do. So I see us having a great year.
Really coming in, bringing in new guys out of JUCO, or bringing in new freshman class, really pushes the older guys. You see a lot of guys coming in, younger guys, actually taking older guys' spots. So I feel like that pushes us to be better. We have a lot of confidence in ourselves.
Let's put the ball down here, better not go there. We're trying to put it right here right now, correct? And then we pick a target, each place. Hey, right here, left here, all right? Left rib cage, right wherever, but right now it's trying to go down the middle. If it ain't there, it ain't accurate as you're warming up. You with me?